Be careful. No one gets left behind.
What's wrong? Nothing. Just never done that before.
Go. Roger, Strucker. Let's roll.
We're playing Black Hawk Down, Delta Force. I don't know if you've seen the film. So I listen to it before I go to bed every night because it's such a relaxing film. Barrett 50 cal, why not? I'll just carry around a Barrett 50 cal, a shotgun, and an anti-tank launcher. This can only go well. Oh. Hey guys, it's a little awkward. I have no words to describe what I'm seeing right now. Yeah, you're first to go. He was definitely faking that. You're facing the wrong way. What are you doing? They're behind you. Whoa, whoa. What was that? How's it prepare for those type of tactics? The run right at me one. They're behind you again, mate. I mean, I don't know how many times. There you go. There you go. Fuck your jeeps! Get out of the way! Things might be going south. I'm just gonna hide here for a minute. Clear that way. Whoa, fuck. Just shoot the barrels, guys. Everything explodes in Somalia. For an enemy. Alright, back in the dangerous alleyway of death, boys. I'm not even that worried about the technical because I know I can just shoot it till it explodes. Watch this. That was so easy. It took like 4 bullets to shoot a Jeep.
What?
Oh, those are bad guys. Okay. Just everything explodes. It's the best thing ever. Look, that explodes. Shooting the back of the truck, that explodes. People. Just make everything explode, why not? I'm fairly sure if I keep shooting, there's gonna be no one left in fucking Somalia. Just blow up some houses. Fuck your culture, bitches! America! There's nothing more American than mowing down an entire country's worth of people in a Black Hawk helicopter listening to guitar solos.
Surprise, whoa. Motherfucker!
Look at the guy's face in the top right.